If equipped, the rear electronic locker system features a mechanical locking rear differential to provide better traction in four-wheel drive low. To activate the system, start the engine and place the vehicle in the four-wheel drive low position. Drive at a speed less than 15 miles per hour or 24 kilometers per hour and push the rear lock button on the Selec-Terrain knob. The indicator lights in the instrument cluster and on the rear lock button will begin to flash and then remain on once the shift is complete. To deactivate it, the rear electronic locker system must first be engaged. With the engine running, push the rear lock button once. The indicator lights will begin to flash and then remain off once the shift is complete. Keep in mind, the system must be disengaged before taking the vehicle out of four-wheel drive low. Also, shifting into or out of the system is possible with the vehicle stopped, but several attempts may be required for the clutch teeth to properly align. The preferred method is to drive the vehicle slowly while steering back and forth. This video is not intended to take the place of your owner's manual. For complete details and other important safety information, please see your owner's information.